Hello?
Francesca? It's Juan.
Juan? Juan Ramirez! Blanco!
Blanco. I haven't been called that in years. So, how's my favorite ex-sister-in-law?
Blanco, Dios mío, qué chévere. Are you in New York?
No, I'm home. Francesca, I need to ask a big favor of you. You remember my oldest, Jonathan?
Of course. Is he all right?
Oh, no, he's fine. But he's not all right. Francesca, I want to send Jonathan to New York. How long must I tolerate this free spirit mentality of yours? I've spent thousands of dollars for lessons on things that you're not even the slightest bit interested in anymore. Computers, guitars. You, young man, go up to your room and pack and stay there until I come for you. Now!
No mission near the cab, Connecticut, Staten Island.
Harlem? I go to Harlem. I'm not yellow. I go anywhere. Need a cab, mister? Limousine?
CIA cash in advance.
How much? How much?
25 pesos. $25.
Okay, this is good with him. All right, this is fine. Okay, come on, hurry up before we get a ticket, bro. Okay?
All right? Okay, ahí está. No, coño.
She's so uptight, she's got to loosen up.
She's got no sense of humor, either.
So keep on moving to the fire and the heat. Get your body closer until you can't feel the heat. When the music keeps on playing and the rhythm gets so fast, don't forget what I've been saying, baby. I've been what you want. Your lips are cool, just like a gentle summer breeze. I want you closer and I need you.
Jesse, you almost hit it that time. Just remember to sustain, sweetheart. You're breaking too soon.
Did I hit it this time? And how was that break, babe? What are you supposed to be, Laurel and Hardy?
Hey, where are you going?
This is where you want to go, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's where you're going, to the Bronx. Home of Los Yankees, El Bronx Sur, Fall Apache.
The heck kind of Indians come from the Bronx?
Come!
Yes,
Luke,
uncle.
Luke?
Yes,
I think. Look at that man. He's stealing from me.
Yes, uncle. Like that. Yeah, see, don't give me no trouble. Just be very done. But get him out. Get him out.
Go. Excuse me, sir. I would like to have a word with you.
Huh? I don't have a voice. Do you see a bird? What is this, a pet shop?
Oh, sir, no. Will you stop right there, please?
Oh, no. That's how you got my brother Herbie. You're not getting me now.
Look what they're doing. I told them to be gentle.
Hey, what's that? What's that?
Who's got this bag? Come back here.
You bloody thief!
Shit.
Stop! Stop!
Shit up!
I see our Puerto Rican American prince has arrived.
Jesse.
Okay, okay, look, I'm out of here anyway. Sonia's coming over and I have to change.
This is your home. Take your bags. Your room is at the end of the hall, so feel free.
Okay, Francesca. I really don't know anymore.
Nice. I can help you.
I might just ask you the same question. Come in here, go to the fridge, turn on the TV.
No. Hey, guy. Where are you at? I belong here. So, I repeat the question, Your Honor. Who the hell are you?
Jonathan. Jonathan Ramirez.
Ramirez? If you would excuse me, Senor Ramirez, I have company.
Tacos.
Sonia, looking good, babe. Oh my God, look at this. Look at this, baby, looking. Mom, are you working out or something?
Paco, where's Jessica?
She's in the room.
Thank you. Who is he?
You haven't met a mystery guest?
Sonia, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Well, thanks again. I'll see you later.
So Ramirez, you and Jessica, you know, you're friends?
No, we're not really friends.
No,
more like cousins.
Cousins, maybe.
Not really cousins, either.
Not really cousins.
Related from an ex-marriage.
Ex-marriage, okay. Anyway, you don't want to be friends with Jessica, okay?
No, why not? Okay.
Jessica, she's a nice girl, but she's very sick, you know?
Mm-hmm, what?
Just to give you an example, okay? When the girl breaks wind, her hair falls off, okay? She just trails everywhere she goes, okay?
Who is that out there? He is fierce.
Oh, you mean Francesca's charity case? Oh, please. His father sent him over here, so we could teach him the facts of life, little rich boy. You know how that goes, right?
Jessica, wait a minute. He is rich, too?
I got a call at 2 o'clock in the morning the other day. She left her feet in the park. She's a leper, you know? She has a toe this big, okay? She has half her teeth, man. The girl got problems, man.
What are you, crazy? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, let's get off the subject, Cupid. Sonia.
You're sick.
No, I'm sick. I'm telling you the girl is sick. That's what I'm trying to tell you here, okay? Take my word for it, man. I know what you're coming from. Jessica, I love you. I love you so much. I want you to have my baby. Triplets, baby, me and you. I love you so much.
Help me. You know, Flaco, I think this time you finally lost
True.
It, you know?
True. Maybe you want to help me find it, please.
Help me,
please. I
swear,
I love you.
Oh, hi, Sonia.
Jessica.
How are you?
Good.
Flaco, how's your father?
Sorry.
Jessica, have you introduced our guest, Jonathan, to your friend?
Our guest? He's your guest. I didn't invite him here.
You just tell Rich Boy to stay out of my face, and everything will be just fine. Come on, Sonia.
Bye, everyone. Bye, Francesca.
Sorry, Jonathan. There's no excuse for poor manners. Don't worry, we'll work it out. Listen, here are your keys. This is for downstairs door. This is for the apartment.
Okay.
Mi casa es tu casa. Okay, I gotta go.
See you
later.
Oh.
97 is having a concert down at Hudson Beach. You know, music, chicks, you know.
The beach this time of year?
Guys, New York. Indian summer, you know, one last chance to go check out the babes down at the beach, you know what I'm saying? You know, music, cha-cha-cha, you know, moonlit food, you know, there's sun, bathing suits.
And
do you want to go? Jonathan, I promised you heaven. This is heaven, baby. Maybe me and you, we can go all the way. Hey, look at this.
Flaco.
Oh, Papa, you got Sony, okay? Baby, I love you.
Wow, yeah.
I love you. I can make you happy. I gotta go. Honey, I'll marry you. You can come too.
Yeah. Oh, please don't take me away. Please, ladies, please.
Thanks again, Jose.
Seriously, Flaco. Thank you for a good night out, okay?
Who loves you, babe?
Take it easy,
your sticky nose in my room again. Do you hear me? Don't even touch this door now.
Just get the shit out of me.
Yo, listen up, rich boy. Stay out of my room or you're going to be one sorry dude.
What's your problem? What is it with you? What do you eat in the morning, nails?
Never mind what I eat in the morning. Just stay out of my room.
I miss her too, puppy. I miss her too.
I don't know why I don't kill you.
Maybe because you love me. Everybody loves me.
Hi, Flaco.
You don't die.
Good morning, Francesca.
Oh, good morning, Jonathan. Out of here.
Take it easy, baby. Looking good, mama.
Come on, tell me, 2 feet tall.
Jonathan, I gotta go to my rehearsal. I'll be home late. Late tonight, okay? But I left you something to eat at the refrigerator, so help yourself, okay?
Hey, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you, friend.
Bye to you too, Mr. Hernandez. Bye.
So what's on for today?
You're asking me? I put myself in your hands.
Beautiful.
You're nuts, I swear to God, you're nuts!
Drink some of
this. What is that?
Come on, just a little coffee. Come on, guy.
I hate my coffee.
What am I, your father here? What? Jesus Christ. What are you drinking? Come on, just a little more. Just a little more. Just a little more. You feel better? Feel better?
No.
Francesca? Jessica? Anybody?
Dante, Jessica and I have gone shopping. We'll be back later. Francesca.
Nobody home. I'm
gonna
have some fun.
Did Dad catch me sticking your stinky nose in my room?
Not afraid of her, Dragon Lady.
Jackson. She wished she looked like Michael Jackson.
Probably one of her booby traps. She can use more of that. What she got here?
Get your body turning, I'm telling you can feel.
Jesus Christ, she's even loud on tape. This is what I like. This is more like it. Let's see here. There we go.
Guy! No, nuts? What if she catches you in here?
Come on. I'm not afraid of her. Besides, she's not here.
Okay, guys. Let's go.
Thanks, y'all. Have a nice day. For you to have all these toys of yours. Jessica, I'm tired. Estoy harta, harta de tus niñerías. It's time you grow up.
Are you finished?
No. No, Jessica. I'm not finished yet. Look at this! Mira, America, no! You do care about something, huh?
Francesca, this is all my fault. Please let me explain.
Explain? Explain what? You're worse than she is. Why the hell you think you're here, huh? These are your roots. This is where your father studied, dreamed, and worked for a better life for you, for his family. How have you repaid him? By wasting away your life. Expecting him to hand you everything on a silver platter. What have you done since you've been here, huh? You eat, sleep, and party till all hours of the night. Flaco! Quédate ahí, coño. I know all about you, Flaco. And the sooner you realize that problems need to be solved, not hidden behind, the better off you'll be. Cállate! I don't want any of you to say anything to me. I just want you all to take a real good look at yourselves. You won't like what you see.
Jessica, I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen. We were just trying to have some fun.
No, Jonathan. I should be apologizing. I've just been blaming you for all these things that have absolutely nothing to do with you, you know?
I mean, come on, guys. I mean, she's just a little upset. I mean, she didn't mean...
Every word of it.
Yeah, okay. Francesca was right about me. And my father.
Look, I don't know about you guys, but don't you think she overreacted just a little bit?
Yeah, just a little. Look at this thing.
Now look at it. It's older than me.
Sorry. Guess it's time to get a new one. Look, all jokes aside, though, I would just like to have one chance to show what I'm made of. You know what I mean?
Oh, boy. Do I know what you mean?
Oh, hold on. I have a great idea. You want to prove yourself? There's an article here that I wrote. What do you guys think?
Yeah, thanks, but no thanks. I'm not ready for anything like that right now.
No, but maybe we are.
What do you mean, we?
I mean, we as a group.
What group?
Listen, first things first, okay? We have a great singer, all right? And Miss Rambo, before you came charging in here, we were laying down some mean shit. This guy knows his stuff, all right? So we have a great singer and a great musician. What do we need? A song, which just so happens...
Singers.
Let me see this. Not too shabby, bro.
It's not bad.
So rest my case.
I don't know about this.
What's not to know? He's right. Alone, we're lost. Floating egos. But together, we can win this talent quest.
That's it.
What?
Egos.
Right, what? What?
Altered egos, three altered egos.
That's the name of our group.
Sounds great, man.
I like it.
It sounds great. So, are we gonna do it or what? Here we go. Well, come on. Altered egos. Beautiful.
Busy, bro. I mean, this guy, I mean, he has to be one of the best choreographers in the business. Yeah?
He is good, I'll tell you. I went to music and art school with him.
Uh-huh.
He's the best. I mean, there's just no other way of putting it, you know?
But what kind of a name is Raz? Thank you, sweetheart. Good to see you. Good to see you. Thank you very much. How's it going?
I can't complain.
Some out of opinion?
Raz, let me introduce you to the big mouth, Jonathan.
Jonathan?
Raz.
And this is Flacco. Flacco Raz.
Flacco? Sounds like a dog food. Just kidding, dude. Just kidding. What can I do for you, sweetheart?
We need your help.
Okay. What do you need?
We want to put an act together.
Okay, I'll get you wherever you want. What is it for, charity? What do you want, R&B, rock?
No, we're the act.
You're the act?
Yes.
Oh, does this act have a name?
Yeah.
Altered Egos.
Altered Egos, okay. All right, Jessica, does this act have a concept?
No concept.
A song?
Yeah,
we're working.
Sort of.
We're working on
money?
No money.
No money, so you don't have any choreography, no costumes?
No.
An image?
An image.
Jesus, an image. An image is what sells everything these days. Without an image, Jessica, your group is just like any of the rest out there. I mean, take, for instance, Bruce Springsteen, Prince, Frank Sinatra, Michael Jackson, Grace Jones.
Good people.
Those people, image in all of them. You got the working man,
yeah.
The wild man, the chairman, the spaceman,
right.
And a woman. Seriously, Jess, I mean, I'd do anything for you. Are you serious about this?
Yes.
Very serious, Raz.
All right. All right, if I'm going to sink both my time and my money, obviously, into making you guys into a no-nonsense, kick-ass, tightly knit ensemble, then I gotta know right now, guys, are you ready?
Yes.
Are you really ready
to work your natural buns off?
We're ready, Raz.
Okey-doke. If I take this job on, you have to be prepared
to follow all the rules. Number one, when I work, there's only one person in command, and that's me.
No problem.
You do as you're told, when you're told. Yeah. Got that?
Got it.
We will start with your bodies first,
okay.
Changing how and what you eat.
All right.
When you sleep.
Right.
Okay, we will increase your stamina, your flexibility, your strength. Your mind will think nothing but positive thoughts.
Go for it.
That's what we want.
Determination, dedication, devotion, dogma.
All right.
We will work and sweat and work and sweat until your limbs feel like they're gonna fall off any minute.
Yeah, right.
And then you know what we do? We work and we sweat and we work and we sweat some more until you're one lean, mean, show-stopping machine. You got that? You know that's the only way I work, Jessica. You got that?
We got it.
You got that?
Beautiful, yeah. Man. You know, every step of the way I'm with you, man.
I like this kid.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, then. I'll do it.
Thank God.
All right, Raz. You won't be disappointed.
I better not be. Listen, what are you guys doing for the afternoon?
Nothing.
Good.
Nothing.
I've got a car coming to pick me up. I've got to run a couple of errands. If you're not doing anything, why don't you ride along with me and we'll discuss it.
Sounds good.
Great.
Let me get out of this drag, this rag, this makeup. It's real good seeing you, Jess.
It's great seeing you too, Red.
Dear God, what have I got myself into?
I don't like that guy.
Dominic, I throw you out. You got that?
I got it.
Go ahead.
Hold it. Roxanne. She's a queen of rap.
It's all over the place. Roxanne.
Hey, Tom, how you doing? How you doing? How's everything?
Excuse me. Do I know you?
No, but I'm here to make you a lot of money, Dom. I'm thinking of booking my group here.
Oh.
You know, but that guy, you know, Nicky at the door, he didn't do good by me, you know?
Oh, excuse me. Nicky was rude to you?
Oh, yeah, Dom.
Ange, get me Nicky now.
Ange.
Get Nicky.
Get him, Nicky.
Go ahead.
Anyways, I was saying, you know, I'm thinking of booking, you know, my act here. They'll probably, you know, change the lights a little bit. Try to push the wall back, you know, make the stage with procedure set.
Yeah, boss, you want me?
Excuse me, gentlemen. Do you know these gentlemen?
I told them not to bother you.
Yeah? You, Ed, get him the hell out of here now.
Dom, I can explain Dom. Money, Dom. Dom, forget about the lights.
Now we're going to third position. Come on, keep it going. Keep it going. 5, 6, 7, and left.
Losing faith in me already? I know exactly what I did wrong last time. All right? These guys like the gangster look. You know, you gotta turn them on to their own kind. Trust me.
It's when you say that I worry most. Let's finish these drinks at the bar so we'll be near the door.
Good idea.
Hey, Tom. Get a load of this guy. Get him out of here.
Hey, Tom.
Tom, how you doing? How's everything? Guys, guys, guys. Bye, Tom. Tom.
Don't believe it. This is so embarrassing.
You broke the record.
Let's get out of here. I'm gonna kill you.
Check it out. The circus is in town. Look at these clowns. Technicolor, baby. I wouldn't be caught dead in them clothes.
Stupid. That's Ronnie and the Regents.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Still wouldn't be caught dead in them clothes out there.
Watch the, on the high park with you.
Yeah.
Hi, Jessica. What are you guys doing here?
We're downtown trying to get a gig with the group, you know.
Hey, why are those guys hassling that girl over there?
Come on, leave it alone, man. You know,
don't worry,
she'll be okay.
That's not right. That ain't right.
Hey, fuck, leave the door, man.
He said he's self lucky, man. Get out of here, bro. Go ahead.
Oh, man, we'll be back.
Get out of here, bro.
You okay? You hurt or anything?
I'm okay. I just can't see these guys. And they tie my chain up.
Hey, which way are you going?
Uptown.
So are we. So why don't you come with us? She'll be all right, Jonathan.
You sure?
Yeah, you'll be in good hands.
I don't want to put you out of your way.
As a matter of fact, the train should be rolling in any minute. We better get out of here.
Listen, if there's anything at all I can do ever for you, please just don't hesitate to call.
Oh, business time.
Hey, same
old business.
Same old business. Same old business.
Come on, what do you say, Jonathan?
Hey.
Later, man. Good night, Jess. Hey, Flato, we're cool. We gotta do it again sometime. It was a lot of fun.
People are hurting somebody. And I wanted to talk to him about some of those moves, you know, like I can teach you a couple of those moves. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, right.
Yeah, guy, I taught Chucho Gonzalez, man. Chucho Gonzalez. You never heard of Chucho Gonzalez, man?
Who's Chucho Gonzalez?
Oh, man, he's gonna move those moves like.
Oh, yeah, right. Gonzalez, Gonzalez, you know. I mean, I would have taken care of those guys.
Uh-huh.
Has she not held him back?
Uh-huh.
Oh, like, right. I was holding him back.
Yeah.
He was hiding behind me, which, incidentally, is why I lost my bracelet.
Lost. Talking about lost. You know, I mean, I was thinking about, I mean, if I'm going to play bodyguard and manager, I mean, you know, some compensation, you know?
Money?
Think about it. Think about it.
Get out.
2 seconds.
Out!
Great. I mean, Flacco talks about, you know, just a little bit of money and I get thrown out, you know?
Hey, and don't you ever use the door?
No!
Performing her latest single, which I just so happen to have
have to try for, which our manager was so gracious enough to give to me.
You gotta do it now. All right, yes.
Thank you, Bob. I knew you would let an old friend down. Let me take care of this check.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot, old friend. Look, I just can't believe that you would think so much of this group that you'd stoop to blackmail.
Bob, I am a blackmail. See you later, Bob.
Yeah, I'll see you, Roz.
Let me tell you something. If Raz booked us in this place, forget about you. We got it made. There's some of the top artists perform here.
What makes you so sure he booked us here?
What else would he have us here, Jess?
Yeah, why else, you know?
You gotta have a positive attitude.
Yeah, positive attitude, you know?
I guess.
Positive attitude, all of them.
What's that?
All the time. It's not really.
Oh, typical flacco.
This is for the contracts when we get work and stuff like that.
My God, get a load of this.
What? You know about this guy?
I was in high school.
You're right.
Oh my God, no, no. Because you got this cake. Yeah. Yeah.
My lovely lady friend, Wanda D.
She doesn't look like
this. This is Jessica, Jonathan, Sonia, Jose, and this is Flacco.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Hi. Good to see that you all could make it here.
Hi. Guys,
be good.
Guys, I want to take this opportunity to say, bro, I take back anything I ever thought of you.
Yeah, booking us here is terrific.
What booking?
You booked us here?
No, you're not booked here tonight.
I told you so. Didn't I tell you?
So what the hell are we doing here?
Look, the reason you're here, number one, is because I invited you. You're my guest.
Yeah?
And number two, because I thought this was an appropriate spot for a celebration. Due to the positive results of my luncheon with Mr. Bob Willis today, president of Talent Quest Productions, who has agreed to allow you unworthy, grossly unworthy altered egos to make an appearance, one in which you will win 2 weeks from this evening.
Yeah!
Wait a minute!
All right!
Wait, hold it. We can't.
I can't
do this in 2 weeks. I'm sorry.
Believe me, we can do it.
You gotta have a positive attitude, Jess.
I have faith in you. I have faith in you. And look, you're gonna have to work harder.
you've ever worked before. But tonight is the night for celebrating.
That's right. Let's do it.
So, if tomorrow you die, this is a lovely part of the celebration. I thought would cap off the evening wonderfully.
Got us a cake.
No. The cake is for me. I got you the show. See, it says here, to me, from me.
You're too much, right?
Oh, it's wonderful. Look, they even spelled my name right. M-E.
I'm getting myself a drink. Anybody want anything?
No, nothing.
Sure? All right. You're excused.
Hey, Ramona. Man, what's up?
Say,
Jonathan, give me another drink, all right?
Yeah, sure.
How are you?
You're right, man.
What's up?
Got some business to talk to you about tomorrow, okay?
Yeah, hey, why not?
I need to speak to the little man. Where is he?
He's right over here.
Flaco. Hey. Ladies, gentlemen, show yourselves. Sonia? Wait a minute. Come here, Jonathan. You guys gotta get a cut of cake for us. Jonathan, are you crazy, man? You could have gotten yourself into some serious trouble.
Who the hell is that guy anyway?
Who is he?
Hey, excuse me, would-be manager. Are you taking care of business or what? Did you get that tape over to the DJ?
Manager? Manager? That's nice.
No. She called me a would-be manager.
Right? Would-be. That's right, Flaco. Earn your money.
Money? You want to talk money, man? I don't make money, okay? But I'm gonna show you who's manager, okay? Take care of what I have to take care of. We'll be manager.
He'll be gone forever. Let's go enjoy the show.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Blue Dog Records' newest recording sensation, Miss Chrissy Ice.
Thank you.
Hello, Chrissy.
Thanks.
Hello, Chrissy.
Hi.
I was just talking to Little Louis Vega, and he told me to come over.
It's so hot in here. I haven't danced like that in a long time.
I enjoy myself.
Chrissy is too much. She just keeps getting better all the time.
Here you go.
Great. I mean, yeah, but what if he, like, doesn't recognize your, Oh, this is beautiful. This is great.
Take
Thank
care.
You so much.
Bye.
You were great.
We're going to be in good shape. I can't
and
wait.
My heart.
Once they get started.
Listen to me. We have got so much work ahead of us. You just give it. What's this? Is this what I get for my, my labor? There would have been, of course, more left for you, dear Marco, but I deserve my multitude of fans.
Send my fanny.
And that's all you deserve.
Excuse me? Miss Jess.
Oh, never mind. I sure went to the bathroom. Listen, what happened with the tape? I didn't hear our music.
Guy, I can't explain, okay? Little Louie was a little busy.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
You get that, right? You like
Here
that,
it
right?
comes.
Little Louie was a little busy with the show, you know. Take care of some business, you know. But, on the other hand, I got a wonderful letter from my dear friend, my warm, beautiful, talented friend, Chrissy.
dear friend.
Yeah.
Starting
she
to
set
flow.
Up. She set up a meeting between the president of Blue Dog Records and myself, David Maldonado.
Man.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you? Couldn't cut that crap with a Ginzu. There you go. Read him and weep.
David, gentleman's name is Flacco. Louis Vega says, give a listen, Chrissy. This is a forgery. I don't believe it. That looks like your handwriting.
Oh, come on, Flacco. I just bought a new pair of boots.
Hey, come on, okay? Why did I know you guys were going to come up with some smoke deck? You know what I'm saying?
There you go. Oh, the boy does have connection. Learned your lessons well from the old razzmatazz.
Good job, Flacco. I'm impressed.
Movie manager, that pisses me off.
What's that for, Jose?
Nothing, honey, nothing.
What do you mean nothing? What are you doing with a gun? It's Ramon again, isn't it?
Honey, you know I love you. But I owe Ramon my life. If it weren't for him, I would still be out there. Nothing! With him, I can make enough money to build a future for us.
What kind of future are we gonna have, Jose, if you're dead?
Stop it. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you, Jose? He's just selling death, and he doesn't care to who. Can you look me in the eye and tell me that you're proud of what you do?
First of all, I don't sell anything to anybody. My job is to make sure that the books are straight and that business is being taken care of properly. I'm an accountant.
An accountant doesn't carry a gun. You're a slave and an asshole. Jose!
How come you never bring your friends here to meet your pop and to meet mommy?
Puppy, mommy's gone, you know? I mean, you have me now. Well, let me just take you to bed. Come on. Come on, you just need some rest. Come on, I'll take this puppy.
You go to bed. I'm your father. You go to bed, okay? Adio. Come back here, Adio. Adio. I'm your father, okay? Listen. I'm your father. You should come here.
I don't understand this. The auditions are 1 week away. How could he miss a rehearsal this crucial?
Yeah, Jose, it's Jess. You seen Flacco?
When? Oh, shit. No, don't worry about it, thanks. Bye. It seems that when he left us last night, he got into it with his dad again.
We'll be right back.
Very well. I understand you and your bitch have become a problem to me.
Leave her out of this
room. Leave her out of nothing. You trying to threaten me? Do you understand I own you and your monkey ass? I'll end you right now. You don't own nobody.
I'll send you back to your bitch in a box.
Ramon! No!
Yes, yes, he just came down from surgery now. He's in ICU.
Can we go in?
Yes, but please have a seat inside and wait for the doctor.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Jose, what happened?
He saved my life. And I almost got him killed. Damn me! Damn me!
He's not gonna die, Jose.
He can't die.
You know he's strong. He's gonna be okay. Jose!
Oh, God.
Thank God you're okay.
It's my fault. It's my fault.
Oh, no.
Jessica! Where is that deal?
He's gonna be fine.
He's gonna be fine. I wanna see myself. It's me. No, you're my baby. Don't die now, please. I love you. Ispa. Listen. Listen to me. I'm gonna be a better father. Like when Mama was alive, remember? Don't die now. Okay? Yeah.
How am I? How are you? He's dead, Flacco. It's okay. No. Come on, Flacco, it's okay.
Nurses in this place, they kick it, man. I have this one nurse, she's crazy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, got it in the bag.
Cornea. Well, I'm out here worried sick about you. You're here scoring nurses.
Puppy, look, look, look. Chocolate. Puppy, this is my favorite chocolate. Oh, my God. Thank you.
This is definitely happening. We sound great.
Want to get out of this hospital, man? Fame is waiting for us.
Hey, star, baby, nice and rich, okay? That's what I'm saying, huh?
But a star like that?
Complications, a few meager minor setbacks. I mean, do we just stop, give up, quit? I mean, you're not losers. I didn't waste all that time training a bunch of losers. Now you're good, aren't you? Well, aren't you?
Yeah.
All right, then. We just need a place to prove it still. That's all. We just need a club or something to prove this thing in. We just need someone with a connection to a club or something, you know?
I have an idea.
The second one this year.
I thought we were going to stop all that.
It's only joking.
No, but the idea is that we could promote a night where salsa meets dance music at your club.
What?
Okay, I'll get all my boys from 125th Street to hand out the posters.
Yeah. Yeah. That'll only work.
Food, tortilla, and all of them.
It's a good idea.
That'll only attract the girls. I'll stand outside and attract the boys.
Oh, please.
Please, mommy.
This isn't Halloween.
We don't want a charity here. This could be wonderful. I'm just telling you, we're getting all kinds of press.
Listen, I'll get all the guys to hand out posters. Like that. I'll take care of the
girls.
I'll
the girls.
Like
of course.
Dave, get a hold of Sonia.
No, Gerard. You have to make this show. You just have to. That's why.
I like this one.
Because.
What do you think this does?
It's on the 29th.
What's with this flat foot production?
Yes, look. Yes. I know you're busy.
You're not doing it and stuff like that. You know,
the 29th. You do remember Bermuda, don't you? Yes, well, public knowledge of that little incident wouldn't exactly help your career, now would it? Good. Wee, Gerard. You know, that was no comment on your anatomy. Yes, I'll see you soon. Merci beaucoup.
Good job.
Next.
That's great, man. You did the artwork,
really? Hey,
you like it?
Right,
Jimmy told it.
Yeah.
Jimmy, it's 2018.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta see if I put it on.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
Hey. What you doing?
What, Daddy? I'm not even kidding.
Oh, my God.
It's a joke. Guys, get the phone.
Proud of him.
I'm very proud of them too.
Gracias mucha.
I like to see.
Gracias.
Thank you very much. All right, guys, listen. Jonathan, you take these two, right? Jesse, you take this and I'll take this.
Yeah, what? That's real funny.
What are you taking, buddy? What are you taking?
Real that... funny.
You owe me a big one.
Broadway?
Guys, look, I have a table reserved for us over here as well.
Hey, I'm a small matter. I wanted to ask you, if we're good, do you think we could talk about, you know, deal or something like that?
Yeah, sure, sure. Anything you say.
Great. What if we're great? I mean, really great.
You're great.
I mean, because we're great. And will you sign us, you think?
Yeah, sure. If you're great, we'll sign you, okay?
All right, great. Wait. But how will I know if you think we're great?
Flacco, if you're really that great, I'll let you know.
Don't worry about it. Deal. Guys, everybody, oh, this is David Maldonado and Vicky Carson.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi,
how
are you? That's Jose, and this is
Carson. All right, we're getting ready for showtime, so would everybody please take their seats?
How you doing?
Jonathan Harris.
Hi, how are you?
And this is my nurse, Grace. Oh, my God, I love her so much. And this is my father. Papi, that's David Maldonado from Blue Dog Records. Remember? Papi, the house in Puerto Rico. Hold this for me for good luck, right? Guy, the show's going to be great, all right?
Ladies and gentlemen, the Purple Parade is proud to present our very own Queen of Steam, Francesca Fuego.
special night for me. I'm very happy, very proud, because I'm going to introduce for the first time on stage my sister Jessica and her fantastic group, the Alter Egos.